You are such a cutie. Hey. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Okay. Is that too dark in here? Are you okay?
No, it's good.
Yeah, puppy. Yes, she's a good girl. Yeah, puppy. Oh my goodness, look at you. Look at you. No cheating, you can't get ahead of the testing. Come on. Come on. Dad's a good girl. Dad's a good girl. Yes. Okay. What? Oh, really? Hey. You're not a busy little girl, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Very busy little girl. Yes. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. Yes, it is. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. Come here. Look here, I got another one of these. Another one of these. The only problem with the notebook paper instead of the newspaper.
It's not as big and easy to grab, huh?
No, the problem is that it's harder on their mouths. So if they're teething.
I gotcha.
It'll push into their mouths a little more. Here, puppy. Yes, that's a good girl. That's a good girl. What's that good girl? Well, I try to use newspaper over notebook paper. It's a
that's
little
a good idea. I might
newspaper
have
softer.
I think I have a softer paper for the next
that's
one.
That's okay. Well, they'll be okay.
Okay.
I mean, I don't think it's really stopping anybody, but I know that.
That makes sense.
Here, puppy. Yes, that's a good girl. That's a good girl. Yes, that's a good girl. Yes. What a good puppy. What a good puppy. Yes. That's a good girl. Yes, it is. That's my leg you're biting now.
They
she
don't
started
care.
Grabbing my jeans instead. Oh, my goodness. Oh my goodness. Yes, good girl. Thank you. Wanna go after it one more time? Here, ready? Whoops. Whoop, we're falling over. We're falling over. Yes. Want that? That's a good girl. That's a good girl. Yes. Are you down dog. Are you playing upside down dog?
Good girl.
She's still thinking about that. Worried about the umbrella.
That umbrella.
Yep.
That dang thing. I don't know what to make of that. Oops. Can't go that way. I know. Food's that way, isn't it?
It's funny, they don't recognize this room, but they recognize the other two.
Oops, sorry. So it's a good thing you did shut that thing.
Uh-huh.
I should have held that bowl off till last. I still think they identify that sound with feeding
time. It doesn't surprise me, and they can smell it here.
Because I don't think she's concerned about this. I just think that she's her mind's on the food now.
Mm-hmm.
It's just that this is a zero interest at the moment. Okay. Okay, Missy. Come here.
Come here.
No, we're not going over there. Are you being hard-headed? Come here.
Good girl. That's a good girl. You know what you're supposed to come, aren't don't you?
Ready for the bad part? Oops. I'm going to do that. Hold on. I don't know if that was you squirming or me squirming. Hold on. Okay, all done.